we're off in week 9. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And he'll be dropped at the 20.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
The Raiders set to go to work behind their veteran quarterback, and that's Derek Carr.
What I loved about meeting with him before the game was talking to a guy who takes ownership of his performance. Two touchdowns, two interceptions last week. But all he focused on was the loss. Okay, and he did say.
Number 43 on the carry. He was tackled at the 27-yard line. It's a gain of 7. Brings up 2nd and 3.
16 carries, 59 yards.
And to me, the goal was the exact same thing as last week. Get him the ball early and often. I think he's got another big game in him in this one.
Mike, 56, right there. That's it!
From the 27, Carr, and his throw is incomplete.
Carr's pass. Intended for Hunter Renfrow. Incomplete. Brings up 3rd down and 3 yards to go.
They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
Third play in this opening drive as they're looking at a 3rd and 3.
That's good for Las Vegas. First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
This is why trying to cover the angle route is so difficult. They want to bring a lot of position. This is running back out of the backfield. Why? Because he heads towards the flat first. Oftentimes you buy too much and overcommit. He comes up inside. That's what we saw there.
Watch out! 180!
49
to Mike.
Check tight, check tight.
It's Blake.
Number 43 on the carry. The tackle by Kenneth Murray. 1 yard gain. Brings up 2nd and 9. At the 43-yard line.
Safety's creeping.
On 2nd down. It's Blake.
The running back again, the ball carrier. The tackle by Kenneth Murray. No gain on the play. Brings up 3rd down and 9. Carr's pass, intended for Henry Ruggs, incomplete. Dustin Colquitt on the punt.
You've got to find ways to get on the field when you can, especially on 3rd down. And 3rd down defense going to be vital in this game. Able to knock that one away and force a 3rd down.
The Chargers take over 1st and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Quick in 2020, the man out of Oregon, Justin Herbert.
Well, his ratio was good last week. Most quarterbacks are really excited about a 3-1 ratio, but it's flipped in the wrong direction. He threw 3 interceptions, 9 touchdown passes, and he only had the 1 TD pass in that game. So he's trying to turn that around and find a way for his team to win.
For the first time with Austin Eckler. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. What a nice little game. Simply not much more you can ask out of your running back. Over 100 yards and the 3 touchdowns.
I loved it because he did it on the ground. Running back taking control.
Herbert's pass complete to John Ross. An 8-yard pickup. And the Chargers 1st down. Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. Nick Kwiatkowski there on the tackle. It's a gain of 8. Brings up 2nd and 2 at the 46-yard line. Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. The tackle made at the 47-yard line. An 8-yard pickup. 1st down, Chargers.
Had nothing to do with the ground game. They ran it well.
And you also have to say to yourself as a team, don't go away from what worked. That's not the reason the game was lost. Running the football over time, when you do it consistently, usually translates into wins.
And they're hoping to do it consistently here. First and 10 now in Raider territory at the 47. Eckler running it and able to break one tackle.
Austin Eckler, the Charger ball carrier. He was tackled at the 46-yard line. A gain of a yard brings up second and nine. Herbert's pass complete to Hunter Henry. A 7-yard gain on the play. And it's third down.
That's why I tell all you guys, we need more than one tackle to the ball.
Herbert on the keeper. DJ Swearinger on the tackle. A gain of a yard. It's now fourth down.
They picked that one up because it was a third and two call. And they got awfully close. Now we're at fourth and inches. I wonder if they think they're feeling lucky here and maybe want to go pick it up.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier, touchdown Los Angeles.
His ninth touchdown of the season, and the Chargers have taken a first quarter lead.
Well, partner, that was another explosive run. And one thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit, but for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball too, right?
Oh, without a doubt, you need that difference maker lugging the rock.
Michael Badgley lining up for the extra point.
And the Chargers grab the 7.
The kick is good. Makes the score Chargers 7, Raiders nothing.
Things off with a touchdown run. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Fielding just outside the goal line. And the tackle going to be made right there.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Second drive of the game coming up for this Las Vegas offense. They punted last time they had it. What steps, Charles, do you think they have to take to make sure they don't do that again?
Well, let's just go to the football 101, the trade expression 101. Win first down. Make 5, 6, 7 yards on first down. And make it a 2nd and 3, 2nd and manageable. Keep accumulating. Keep moving the football. Don't want to get behind the sticks because then the defense.
Number 43 on the carry.
Goes nowhere. Losing
tackle made back at the 22-yard line.
Part of their struggles last week was getting these negative plays on 1st and 2nd down. That's something they have to be wary of as this game continues.
With 2nd and 13 after the first down run goes back from the gun, it's Carr.
Henry runs. That's good for a Las Vegas. First and 10 at the 43-yard line.
In this case, that's exactly what happened.
He's singing in the shower post-game.
Michael Badgley lining up for the extra point.
And it's good, and they have jumped.
The kick is good. Makes the score Chargers 14, Raiders nothing.
The scoop and the score the other way. The fumble return for a touchdown. And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kick's away following that fumble return. Taken in at the three. And up to about the 26.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
The Raiders offense now, they trot back out. They've been outplayed early, no question. Down 14-0 already as they come up first and 10.
Number 43 on the carry. Uchenna Nwosu on the tackle. It's a loss of a yard. Brings up second and 11 at the 25-yard line.
They're doing more than that, aren't they? They're getting a nice push into the offensive backfield.
And a great example right there for the loss on the tackle.
What now? What inning?
Mike, 49. He's tied to you.
On second down now. It's Blake, and good pursuit.
Number 43 on the carry. The tackle by Derwin James. It's a loss of a yard, bringing up third and 12.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
Now,
so time to start going in the other direction as they come up now third and long.
10 at the 45-yard line. Tackle. It's a pickup of three. Brings up second and seven at the 42-yard line. Carr's pass complete to Henry Ruggs. It's a gain of four. Brings up third and three. Carr's pass complete to Tyrell Williams. A gain of only a yard. It's fourth down.
Well, we hear so often how tackling has become almost a lost art in the NFL game. But it's so important to tackle well on these receivers, especially in a play like this one. Third down, they gave me underneath stuff. You gotta go and make the tackle right away.
First and 10 at the 25-yard line.
Because it harkened back to the days when we watched these games almost in black and white, right? The stocky guy, the strong guy, the powerful guy with leg drive. Give him the football, and even if the blocking isn't perfect, he has the ability to scatter bodies and move people enough to pick up first downs. That's what we just saw right there.
My switch.
49.
On play action.
All day, defense, all day.
Under pressure, and he will.
Derek Carr, sacked.
And
A big loss on the play. Brings up second down.
On the season.
Two sacks last week. Another. He's been unblockable lately. I think that goes all the way back to not just his offseason, but the film study he's been doing during the week, because I think he's found matchups that he likes.
A few times he's
what
even
now?
Defeated double teams. He doesn't care at this point. So second and long, and got to be careful. Carr completes it.
Carr's pass. Complete to Hunter Renfro. Brings up third down. Carr's pass.
Coverage there pushes this to fourth down.
Jason Sanders on for the field goal. A 48-yard attempt. His kick is good. Makes the score Chargers 14, Raiders 3.
So the field goal there counts for it lines up to be an 11-play
drive. There's a lot of offense to run there to only get 3 points. I just wonder, are they going to recycle those plays because they were successful in getting three?
Jamal Agnew on the return. The Chargers take over first and 10. At their own 24-yard line.
The Charger offense reclaims center stage. And you see his numbers from a week ago. He was up over 100 yards then, and he's already getting paid dirty once in this one.
Let's talk about quarterbacks and receivers getting in the rhythm, really feeling good, finding each other downfield.
Let's go!
I think the defense is the same way. They can hit a good rhythm and a good stride.
Ball carried by number 21. Taken down right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. Second and 10 at the 25-yard line. Herbert's pass. Complete to Hunter Henry. A 5-yard pickup on the play. And it's third down. Herbert's pass. Complete to Austin Eckler. A gain of 11 on the play. First down, Chargers.
There we go, Shaq. Liking 18.
Watch the pass. Watch the pass.
After one.
That's the end of the first quarter. With the score, Chargers 14, Raiders 3. Herbert's pass, complete to Hunter Henry. 10 yards on the pickup. It's second and inches at the Raiders' 49-yard line. Tanner Muse. Justin Herbert sacked. A loss of 9 yards. It's third down. Third and less than a yard.
Do that.
Herbert's pass complete to Hunter Henry. A 7-yard pickup brings up second and 3 at the 36-yard line.
And he's going to be close to a first down as he gets this to the Raiders 27. Time is called as we've got an injured Charger down there on the field. We'll take a break and get a report from Vegas after this.
Single, single.
the first down pass. He was taken down at the 22-yard line. It's a gain of 5. Brings up second and 5.
A handoff. It's Eckler.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. Nick Kwiatkowski there on the tackle. No gain on the play. Brings up third down. Herbert's pass complete to Austin Eckler. No gain on the play. It's now fourth down.
They couldn't get anything going there out of the right side in the flat of the swing pass.
And didn't we have a discussion with their staff about wanting to get the backs more involved in the passing game? Huge emphasis for this game, but obviously the defense had other plans and really made a nice play.
Michael Badgley for the Charger field goal. A 40-yard attempt.
Badgley's kick is good.
The kick is good. Makes the score Chargers 17, Raiders 3.
Polish off the drive with 3 points.
Yeah, coach is always talking about finishing a drive with a kick. Two of them give you points. Either extra point.
The Raiders take over first and 10. At their own 25-yard line.
The Vegas offense ready for their next possession. It's been very much a slow start for them. 3 drives and just the 3 points CD.
Yeah, if you're into the points per drive ratio, that answer is 1.
Bam!
And that's not going to get it done in the ball game. They got to find a way to finish these drives in end zones.
Let's go for their post. They go over the middle and it's complete.
Cars pass. Complete to Darren Waller. It's a gain of 7. Brings up 2nd and 3 at the 32-yard line. Carr's pass, intended for Henry Ruggs, incomplete. Brings up 3rd down and 3 yards to go. That's good for a Las Vegas. 1st and 10 at the 43-yard line.
When you start going off, but you're looking for anything possible to get you going, sometimes you do it after all teams, and they're all in the press. You put the press on, bring people around, make them move a little bit quicker, maybe that will help them as they enter the half.
Hey, what is it? You must be getting tired of seeing me.
49 the mic.
Tyrell Williams, a 7-yard pickup, brings up 2nd and 3 at their 49-yard line.
Able to get 7 on that first down pass play, 2nd and 3.
Number 43. That's a gain of 3. It's 3rd and 1. That's good for a Las Vegas. 1st and 10 at the 46-yard line.
Finding its legs now. Here's another 1st and 10. And he'll give it here to his running back.
Number 43 on the carry. TJ Green on the tackle. No gain on the play. Brings up 2nd and 10 at the Chargers 45-yard line.
And boy, that one drops incomplete. But if he was
Carr's pass incomplete. Brings up a third down and 10 yards to go.
They need a full 10 yards here.
Carr's pass thrown to the sideline and incomplete. Results in a fourth down.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered.
The Chargers take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Austin Eckler and the Charger offense reclaim center stage. Going to lead up the Chargers here, first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
44 is the mic, 44 is the mic. Hop, go! Let's pick it up, it's out of time, guys.
They started on the ground with Eckler.
Austin Eckler, the Charger ball carrier. Corey Littleton on the tackle. 1 yard gain. Brings up second and 9 at the 21-yard line.
Second and 9 now from the 21.
Slam, slam, slam.
Now Eckler. And he's got it past the 30.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. He's taken down at the 33-yard line. A gain of 12. First down, Los Angeles.
You think you get the points that are going to work. When you actually get out there and they're starting to happen, your confidence rises. And he's running with terrific ability right now. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33.
Yo, yo, yo.
Herbert's pass, intended for John Ross, incomplete. It's second down and 10.
Because they finally forced an incompletion. He was perfect throwing the ball to that point.
Yeah, but from his viewpoint, they didn't force the incompletion. He just missed. That's how hot he is right now. That's how he wants to take it.
Herbert's pass, intended for Hunter Henry, incomplete. It's third down, and 10 yards to go. Herbert's pass is complete to Hunter Henry. It's a gain of 8, but it brings up fourth down.
One of the money routes for any offense, the drag route. So tough to defend because the receiver can stop at any point and make himself available to the quarterback and get a completion. I love the communication we saw there. All the defenders pointing out the receiver, where he was going, and then able to route to the ball after the catch and stop him short of the first down.
And a great job on special teams to down it.
The Raiders take over first and 10. At their own 4-yard line.
That's how you flip field position. That's an absolute bomb. Downs it inside the 5-yard line. Absolutely ideal. From that position, you're hoping to get it down inside the 15, inside the 5. Superb.
One day, down. We're waiting.
First down. It's Blake.
Number 43 on the carry. He was brought down by Drew Tranquil. A loss of a yard. Brings up second and 11 at the 3-yard line.
Especially on the early downs. They just haven't had a whole lot of success just yet. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11.
What's up? What's up?
And again, this time to the tailback.
Number 43 on the carry. Desmond King on the tackle. A gain of 10. Brings up third and 1. That's good for Las Vegas. First and 10 at the 15-yard line.
The 15, it's
first and 10.
Let's go, let's go.
49, guys. Mike, 49.
Now they'll throw a car. Got a man over the middle. 12 yards.
Car's pass complete to Tyrell Williams. A 6-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 4 at the 21-yard line. Derek Carr sacked. A loss of 13 yards brings up 3rd down.
The sack, they'll come up here, 3rd and long.
Hey, we're good, we're good. We're waiting.
Just to try and get some space.
No run call here. They'll look to throw and stop. That's a run over.
Don't get him down. Don't get him down.
Los Angeles.
So this defense doubling its pleasure there. Remember, they had the fumble return for a score earlier in the game, and now this time an interception return for another score.
Michael Badgley lining up for the extra point. His kick is good. Makes the score Chargers 24, Raiders 3.
But then returning it to the end zone for the pick six. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. Fielded just outside the goal line. And down it goes just shy of the 25. And the penalty marker is down. Holding a receiving team.
Man, they gotta let us play.
Ball carried by the fullback. He was taken down at the 22-yard line. A gain of 9 brings up 2nd and 1.
Coming up at halftime, I'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando. They'll have stats and scores. And the Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes. The Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside.
Here we go. Mike's
49. Throwing his car on 3rd down. Got an open man. It's Rose.
Henry Ruggs. That's good for a Las Vegas.
First and 10. Here's Carr. It's been a very one-sided game so far.
Carr's pass. Intended for Henry Ruggs. Incomplete. Marcus Williams on the coverage.
Adjusting from series to series. They need a big adjustment here to try to put some points on the board.
49 to Mike.
Back to the air on second down. It's Carr. The open man here, Renfro.
Carr's pass complete to Hunter Renfro.
Now they'll try to convert on 3rd and 6 after the 4-yard completion. Throwing the out route incomplete. That's Blake.
That's good for a Las Vegas.
Down at the Chargers 43.
First and 10 at the 43-yard line.
As they'll stop it with a tick under a minute to go before half. Carr now on 1st down. Throw inside complete. It's Blake.
Now
the Raiders going to go ahead and use the 2nd of their timeouts.
25
seconds to go until halftime.
Carr's pass incomplete on the throwaway. Kenneth Murray on the coverage.
That means he'll need to come up with something. Down. He'll let this go deep for Ruggs.
Carr's pass. Dustin Colquitt on the punt. Intended for Henry Ruggs. Incomplete. It's now fourth down. The Chargers take over first and 10 at their own 16-yard line.
Austin Eckler and the Charger offense reclaim center stage. So far, been so good this season. Well on his way, as you see, to a 1,000-yard campaign. Is he also the type of year to where you say, let's let him get his and we'll control everything else? That's one way to go.
Chargers first down.
As the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. In a double coverage and it's intercepted.
LaMarcus Joyner.
Yes, yes, yes.
Herbert's pass intercepted. The Raiders take over first and 10 at the 49-yard line. Sanders is on for the field goal. A 59-yard attempt.
And that one's not good.
The kick is no good.
It's well short, and this score will stay right where it is.
And this is one of the risks you run when you attempt a long field goal. If you miss, the defense takes over the spot of the placement. So now they've got a chance to get one more drive in before halftime.
A first down run here by Jones as he'll take it forward for a gain of about four.
That's the end of the first half with the score Chargers 24, Raiders 3. Jamal Agnew on the return. The Chargers take over first and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
The Chargers to take over. They've got the lead here, trying to make amends for that loss last week against the Denver Broncos. They start this drive out first and 10.
Complete to Austin Eckler. A gain of 11 on the play. First down, Chargers.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10.
Go!
Jones.
Number 21, the ball carrier. Taken down at the 43-yard line. A gain of 5 brings up second and 5.
Here's Herbert now on second down.
Herbert's pass complete to Austin Eckler. It's a gain of 6. First down, Chargers.
Watch screen, watch screen. Check, check.
Draw play, it's Eckler. Refusing to go down. And nowhere really to go.
Austin Eckler, the Charger ball carrier. LaMarcus Joyner on the tackle. A gain of 1 yard. Brings up second and 9 at their 49-yard line.
He was held without a catch in
Herbert's
the first
pass complete to Mike Williams.
Herbert on first down there. And his man complete over the middle.
Herbert's pass complete to Mike Williams. It's a gain of 10. First down, Los Angeles. Herbert's pass complete to Equanimeous St. Brown. It's a gain of 10. First down, Los Angeles. Herbert's pass intended for John Ross. Incomplete. Brings up second and 10. Herbert's pass. It's third down and 10 yards to go.
Third down here and 10, but you're still in field goal range.
And that's the thing to keep in mind.
Herbert's pass complete to John Ross. A gain of 4 yards. It's now fourth down.
West Coast offense or not, one of the maxims of the West Coast offense is you're either throwing a touchdown or a check down. In other words, look for the big shot, but be smart.
Michael Badgley on for the field goal. A 28-yard attempt.
And being rightly cautious with that in the second half.
The kick is good. Makes the score Chargers 27, Raiders 3. The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
The Raiders set for their next possession, and he has not really been able to have a lot of comfort back there in the pocket. Pressure's been coming at him a lot, hasn't it?
And they've got to figure out how to tamp down that pressure. How do they decrease it? Is it getting rid of the football quicker, you know, shorter drives? Maybe they're doing something different with their pass blocking and their protection schemes. Maybe you meet them on the line of scrimmage. Instead of trying to protect your quarterback, they've got to figure something out, though, because you cannot let your guy get in that much.
That's good for a Las Vegas. First and 10 at the 35-yard line.
Going for 14 in the first down.
First play of the drive. Excellent run. Just sets up Washington's 15.
To the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Card out throw. And a slam hold in by Rose. Now after the completion, we're going to get a timeout. And your player. We'll take a break and get a report from Vegas after this. Position to be in here, second and inches.
It's our time. It's our time, guys. It's our time.
What's up?
56.
It's a jet sweep. This is Renfro.
Hunter Renfro. That's good for Las Vegas.
We're good. Ready?
First and 10 at the 45-yard line. Number 43 on the carry. He's across midfield to the 49-yard line. It's a gain of 5. Brings up second and 5. That's good for another Las Vegas. First and 10 at the 41-yard line.
Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. First and 10. Carr completes it. And he's taken down inside the
Henry Ruggs. That's good for a Las Vegas.
Single, single, slot, slot.
First and 10 at the 29-yard line.
First down. It's Blake.
Number 43 on the carry. Brought down at the 23-yard line. It's a pickup of 6. Brings up 2nd and 4.
Mike 56.
Second down and 4. Carr is going to hit his man out of the backfield.
Carr's pass. Complete to number 43.
And that'll bring up what
brings up 3rd down.
Just can't be more than a half a foot.
Good
job there by the corner. We do talk about this a lot. A lot of corner receiver job.
That's good for a Las Vegas. First and 10 at the 18-yard line. Seven at the Chargers 15-yard line.
As you get that grab,
hey,
you probably want a first down.
And who would have won in a film session? If he said, hey, run that one back.
One more time.
Let's see that again.
And they won.
Eight more times. They won. Didn't get much out of it.
The running back, again, the ball carrier. He was brought down by Drew Tranquil.
Here they need something to even get in the field goal range on third down. The quick slant.
That's good for another Las Vegas. First and goal at the 3-yard line.
So many slants in the red zone. The windows are tighter. Everything's more condensed. It has to be quicker. You got to deliver the ball on time. Your biggest worry, ball gets tipped in the air. If that happens, then it's fair game for the defense.
For the running back, brought down at the 2-yard line. It's a gain of a yard. Brings up 2nd and goal.
Talks about attrition, don't they? If you keep running it, eventually good things are likely to happen. It's been a close game today, hasn't it?
Touchdown,
man! It's Las
Vegas.
Good job. I have one stepping up by
the
scored by the runner, but the offensive line, they feel like it's theirs. They blocked that one up perfectly, allowed him easy access to the end zone.
The Raiders will line up for the 2-point conversion.
You ain't got nothing. You ain't got nothing. Working from the gun, it's Carr.
The attempt at the 2-point conversion is no good. That keeps the score Chargers 27, Raiders 9.
Which means there had to be good coverage, just had nowhere to go with the ball. Quick hitters, quick slants, you know, maybe even a quick fade. Nothing was open. He ends up getting sacked.
Set now to kick this one away. Off it goes. Jamal Agnew now to return it. And they'll start this drive. Just
Jamal Agnew on the return. The Chargers take over 1st and 10 at their own 31-yard line.
For its next possession. Their drive last time, it stalled out. They were forced to take the short field goal.
And the key phrase, you nailed it. Forced to, because, you know, coaches look at these short field goals as a last resort. Right? To them, that's not how drives are supposed to end. You're supposed to put 6 on the board. That's a consolation prize. Like going to the county fair. You don't get a big stuffed animal on that one, do you?
No. well.
Ah, come on!
So this will be accepted as it moves the offense backwards.
Number 30, Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. He was brought down at the 26. Brings up second down.
On second down, here's Herbert.
Herbert's pass, intended for Hunter Henry, incomplete. He was covered by DJ Swearinger. Herbert's pass, complete to Austin Eckler. A gain of 11 yards. It's now fourth down.
Figured when he caught it that short of the marker, did the defense almost relax and said, we kept this covered, then all of a sudden, space to run after the catch, and now they're screaming, somebody get him down. Fortunately, they got to him and forced the ball.
On is the Chargers punter now, as he'll punt it away for the second time.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 14-yard line.
Territory for the first and 10. Getting set to go again as we look at the back heading onto the field again. He's had a good performance, moved the ball effectively on the ground. Of course, he has the one touchdown.
And when you're able to move it as effectively as you've described, that leads to finding a way into the end zone. Trying to do it for a second time.
Cars pass. Intended for Darren Waller. Incomplete. It's now second and 10. Intended for Hunter Renfro. Incomplete. Brings up third down and 10.
Got his connection complete to Ruggs.
Henry Ruggs. That's good for a Las Vegas. First and 10 at the 27-yard line. At the 32-yard line. A 6-yard pickup brings up second and 4. That's the end of the third quarter of play with the score Chargers 27, Raiders 9.
Working with a second and 4.
Intended for Brian Edwards. Incomplete. Brings up third down and 4. Carr's pass. Intended for Henry Ruggs. Incomplete. It's fourth down.
So trailing here in the last.
They'll take over first and 10 at the 11-yard line.
Unfortunately, there's the risk of big turnover.
And you know you're going to be throwing against nickel, dime, all sorts of inside defenses, but you have to do it anyway. Ordinarily, you might want to run the football a little bit, try and get them out of it. But as you noted, this time of the game, this point on the clock, had to throw it.
Now a first and 10 at the 11.
Watch twist. Check.
They'll run here with Eckler. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5
Number 30, Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. The tackle made at the 6-yard line. A gain of 5 brings up 2nd and 5. Herbert's pass, intended for Hunter Henry, incomplete. It's 3rd down and 5 yards to go. Justin Herbert sacked. A loss of 8 yards. And it's 4th down. Michael Badgley for the Charger field goal. A 31-yard attempt. His kick is good. Makes the score. Chargers 30. Raiders 9. Take over 1st and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
And now here come the Raiders. We certainly had a sense coming in here that these guys were in for a tough one on the road. That has been how this ball game has played out. They trail big as we continue on now here in this fourth quarter. Carr and the Raiders come up 1st and 10 at their own 21. They're set up to throw from the gun.
Carr's pass, intended for Hunter Renfro, incomplete. Makes it 2nd and 10 at the 21-yard line.
Here's a pass swung out left to his running back.
Carr's pass, complete to number 43. A 2-yard loss brings up 3rd down and 12.
I don't know how well our microphones are picking it up for those of you at home, but Charles, you and I can hear it. Right now coming from this crowd.
I don't know if we're picking up what's happening in the stadium or from the people who are supporting this team at home, because it's coming to loud and clear to you and me. This offense, they've been stuck in neutral much of the game, and on that last play, I just got would have liked neutral, don't you?
Yeah, neutral would have strongly been preferred. They'll take anything positive.
Hunter Renfro. That's good for a Las Vegas. 1st and 10 at the 39-yard line.
This game was decided a while ago, and that completion there is going to artificially inflate his passing numbers. So right now, we're going to be probably his agent as he thinks about calling for a new contract.
What
so from the 39 now,
good,
they'll come
good.
Up 1st and 10.
Check 9.
Carr to throw again. That's caught.
Carr's pass, complete to Darren Waller. It's a pickup of 3, brings up 2nd and 7 at the 42-yard line.
And this is why you work on your tackle. After the catch, inbounds, keep the clock running. Just go ahead and bleed the game out that way.
That first down, netted him 3. 2nd and 7. Now a quick slam as the throw's complete.
Ryan Edwards. That's good for a Las Vegas.
11 yards there. 1st down.
1st and 10 at the 46-yard line.
Oh, so effective. Nice completion there. Keeps the sticks moving.
14 more yards. That's another Las Vegas 1st down. 1st and 10 at the 32-yard line. Intercepted by the Chargers. They'll take over 1st and 10 at their own 24-yard line.
A fantastic performance. They will enjoy a film session. They're great. Should be very good on this one. I think the next time the offense gets the ball, I just think about running it and getting the clock done and getting the heck out of here.
And by the way, semantics here, but before the Grammar Police come after me, I think it's exclamation points, not mark.
You're asking me? Seriously?
You're smarter than me.
You say, my man.
10 at their own 24.
Austin Eckler, the Charger ball carrier. Raekwon McMillan on the tackle. 2 yards on the pickup. It's second and 8 at the 26-yard line.
It's Eckler again. He'll have a first down past the 4 as they finally wrangle him in at the 40.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. He was brought down by Trayvon Mullen. A gain of 22 yards. And the Chargers first down.
Whenever they've needed a big run, a first down, he's the guy they've turned to. And it doesn't matter what the defense thinks. They feel like they've got the confidence to keep handing it to him and keep picking up good yardage.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. He's across midfield to the 49-yard line. A 3-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 7.
On 2nd down, Eckler. And he's going to be close to a first down.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. Nick Kwiatkowski there on the tackle. A gain of 9 yards. First down, Chargers.
When you have great vision, you're not consciously thinking about your cuts and your moves. You're just doing them. And I think that's what we're seeing tonight. He's about run them into submission, hasn't he?
You took the words right out of my mouth. I was just going to use that phrase. He has run them into submission.
Wait for the right flag.
Sack! 60 Eagle! 60 Eagle!
Hey, hey, you got 3 out. 3 down.
Going on the ground with Eckler. And he only manages a
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. The tackle by Cleland Farrell. A gain of 2. Brings up 2nd and 8 at the 38-yard line. Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. LaMarcus Joyner on the tackle. A gain of 4. And it's 3rd down.
And for the moment, this will be a first down. We have a marker on the field. Let's see if this stands.
What you talking about, ref?
Let's go.
They'll need to get it to the 30 for a first. This is 3rd down. On the draw, it's Jackson. And a pretty nice tackle there, ranging up from his free safety spot as he'll stop him about a yard short. Scoreboard, they're going to keep the offense out there and go for it here. Run for it with Eckler. And he picks up the first before he's
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. A gain of 1 yard. First down, Chargers.
And maybe a measure of revenge there.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. He was taken down behind the line of scrimmage. It's a loss of 1 yard. Brings up 2nd and 11 at the 30-yard line.
Made it very difficult right there. Now they need to repeat that effort.
Yeah, bring 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take to slow them down.
Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive. Here's 2nd and 11. Check on the call.
Holding offense.
What was that, man?
So on the big tight end,
each and every year, we talk about very few tight ends coming into the league that are polished blockers. In college, so it's a constant struggle and a constant fight to learn how to do
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 32-yard line. 5 yards on the play. And it's 3rd down.
That's to the tight end, Colby Parkinson.
Herbert's pass complete to Colby Parkinson.
He's brought down at the 26.
A gain of 6 yards on the play.
So much about this game,
brings up 4th down.
And then having to execute, isn't it? Guard the first down sticks. Don't let them get there. And they've rallied and made the tackle.
Mike Michael Badgley on for the field goal. A 43-yard attempt.
Badgley's kick is good.
The kick is good. Makes the score Chargers 33, Raiders 9.
So a dozen plays on that drive, CD, but in the end, it yields just 3 points.
Well, they were able to keep the defense on the field for a long time, but let's be honest about it. That's about as unsatisfying a drive as you're going to get.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line. Carr's pass complete to Darren Waller. It's a pickup of 6. Brings up 2nd and 4 at the 29-yard line.
What now?
In this game, but this is for future games. Can they get better and be ready for the next time?
Carr's pass intended for Darren Waller. Incomplete. Brings up 3rd down and 4. Carr's pass intended for Brian Edwards. Incomplete. It's now 4th down.
The Raiders do snap, and it's Carr.
Carr's pass intended for Deion Cain. Incomplete. Turnover on down. Charger ball carrier. Maurice Hurst on the tackle. It's a gain of 5. Brings up 2nd and 5 at the Raiders 24-yard line.
Back to the ground, this time to Jones. And he will be brought down, but a 1st and goal coming up as we have come upon the 2-minute warning. So it's Charger football as we welcome you back from the 2-minute warning. They've got it 1st and goal. And they'll get this from the 8 to the 5.
Ball carried by number 21. Tackle made at the 5-yard line. A gain of 3. Brings up 2nd and goal. Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. Touchdown, L.A.
They seemingly just continue to score at will. As great as it's been for the offense, you got to feel for that defense down there.
And I love that you use the word will, because both teams came into the game with the will to win. But one team has obviously imposed its will on the other and broken them. Because what we're seeing right now, wow, that's a defense.
Michael Badgley lining up for the extra point. The kick is good. Makes the score Chargers 40, Raiders 9.
Austin Eckler finishes things off with a touchdown run. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This taken in about 4 yards.
The Raiders take over 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Now the Vegas offense heading back out there. I think that the folks here had hoped that maybe this home atmosphere would carry their guys to a surprise victory, but it does not appear that that's going to be the case. There's too much to handle on the other side in this one.
Mike 56.
On 1st down, Carr. This will be incomplete.
Carr's pass intended for Hunter Renfro. Incomplete. It's now 2nd and 10 at the 25-yard line.
Timeouts as they'll talk it over here before one of the important 3rd downs.
Come on, oh, come on, oh.
49.
Operating from the gun.
Carr's pass, intended for Henry Ruggs, incomplete. Sets up fourth down.
Like any defense, you never want to let anything started. And that would have been a first down. Instead, he saw the contact on time. No penalty. Before his drive could get wings.
Dustin Colquitt on to punt.
Here's Dustin Colquitt now. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. On the return, here's Agnew.
Jamal Agnew on the return. The Chargers take over first and 10 at the 50-yard line.
Here's a Los Angeles offense as they get set to take possession. And this one has gone pretty well to form. They've come in, had a little problem thus far. Now they'll try to polish things off in the fourth. Chargers in good field position to start out. First and 10, right at the 50-yard line.
Herbert on the keeper. Tackle made at the 49-yard line. 1 yard gain brings up second and 9.
On the give, this is Eckler. Yeah, he's able to get most of
Austin Eckler, the Charger ball carrier. He's brought down at the 42-yard line. Today's final score, Chargers 40, Raiders 9.